math like that, it needs to be that pronounced so you can get like a tenth of that when you're asking for a canner, right?
Yeah.
Wrapping them up into a little trot, take a little feel, little leg. Little feel, little leg. Kiss him into a trot. There you go. Relax. Little feel until he relaxes into a jog. Good. Release him. Good boy. Good boy. And again, one more time. You're breathing. You're breathing. There. Now when you're ready, take a little feel, get him off that right shoulder and ask for the right lead. Little more feel, a little more leg. Good. Get him off that right shoulder. Good. Little feel, he's going like a sewing machine. Little feel. And release. Good. Let him go forward a little bit if he gets fast. Take a little feel. Take a little feel and release. Better. Keep him off that right shoulder. You're using your reins instead of your leg to pull him to the outside. Use that inside leg. Take a little feel until he softens. Little feel. Little feel. Stick with him. There. There it is. And soft. And soft. There. And let him walk. Good boy. Pet him. Good boy. Do you see how it was till here that you finally got a nice canter?
Yeah, I felt.
You had to go about 6 strides down this side holding him before.